Don't worry. I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again.
Welcome back, guys. Stalker is a very difficult game. Yeah, that's why I like it. Fucking brilliant game. I streamed it not long ago. It still should be on the highlights, I think. Yo, Prototype, how you doing, bud? Let's do this shit again. Right, I have 18 grenades. I think I should be okay. Fingers crossed I'll survive. Good.
What's that?
Deja vu time. Oh, did she lap it? Nice. Hit me. Okay, never mind. Don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh, shit. I got greedy. I got really greedy there. I should be running on the other side of his arm as well, not to get hit. I'm gonna get hit again. Fuck me. That was fucking terrible. His attacks aren't hard to judge and anticipate. But like this, honestly, out of all the Resident Evil games, even Remake, you know, it's quite slow. Like, before you can move, she has to put her gun down and then you can run. So, that's a bit shitty. It's not even hard. Zero. GG no RE, fuck you, Tim. Oh, have you, Tim, have you messaged Brownie recently? Do you know if he's got a car or not? Him and his missus have got back together, by the way. I'm pretty sure you know. Fucking hell. Tommy Lee and Pamela Anderson all over again. You know what? I might take a first aid kit with me just in case. I can't be bothered to redo this again. I might take a mix of herbs. Yo, From the Ashes, how you doing, bud? Me too. That was probably the worst fight in Code Veronica. Oh, the fucking plane fight is so bad. I mean, half of the time on this Tyrant fight is the camera angles that fuck you up. It really is. Go and get the grenade rounds. They should be here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Again, I just remember this area having the Tyrant and a fuckload of hunters. Oh, and then frogs. Well, let's be realistic, the frog was just pathetic on this game. No, he's still living down Belper, but I think, you know, I don't know if his missus has moved in or not, like she comes in visits. They've got a nice little relationship going. Oh, nice from the ashes. See, I never did that. I was never into those mini games, and I think I'm the only one here, you know, that just plays the games and that's it. Like, I play these for the story. The only mini game I ever played was Resident Evil 2. Was it called The Escape or something? You know, when you play as Hunk, that is the only one I've ever played. I don't know why, I just prefer playing the story modes, you know, this, more than the kind of arcade Time Attack or whatever it is. Okay, hopefully I'm going to get hit only once. Ooh, okay, yeah, just once, that's good. Fourth survivor, thank you. That's what it was called. What am I on about the... What's the other one then? Was that Resident Evil 3? Resident Evil 3 had one as well, I think. You know, talking of the Resident Evil games now, guys, you know which Resident Evil I really want to play? And I've looked into it already, but I cannot get it to work. Apparently, the Resident Evil on Sega Saturn, the original one, you know, with the Jill Sandwich, or Jibble Sandwich, apparently that has quite a few changes, like... As Chris, you fight two tyrants. It sounds like they went apeshit on Chris, and Chris is pretty difficult, you know, as it is. I really want to play the Sega Saturn version, but I can't find a good emulator. Tofu. We were talking about tofu earlier, Tim. Quite literally, a square chunk of tofu with a knife. Wow, it is true. Two tyrants. I'm going to have to go on YouTube and have a look at that, because that sounds fucking insane. How the hell could you get a good ending with Chris and two tyrants? That sounds like it's hard mode. Skip all this shit. I honestly, I'm really looking, because... I love Resident Evil Remake. Again, Remake and 2 are probably my favourite RE games, but I played Remake recently. I'm really looking forward to playing Resident Evil 2. I've not played that in ages. I'm going to be really rusty, but man, what a fucking game. Yes, 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 Rebecca. Right. I think I can take one more hit. I think I can take one more hit, then I'll heal. For fuck's sake. I don't understand how I did better with this shotgun than what I'm doing now. It's so slow. I'm sorry, guys. Fucking retarded this is. And I've been shooting more. Please tell me he's dead. That could have gone a lot better, but I'll take that. That was fucking terrible. Jesus. 8 grenade rounds. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm sure I probably wasted one or two. shooting a wall, because again, this game does have auto aim, but fuck knows what happened there. Oh yeah, the flashbangs are sick. Play Outbreak Files. What's Outbreak Files, Tim? There was, oh god, which floor am I going on here? Fuck me, I can't remember any of this. Level 4? God, this guy.
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
I don't know who's the biggest kind of queer boss out of the Resident Evil games. This guy, who stands on top of a cliff in the opening scene going, ah! Or, Code Veronica Rex, was it Alfred? You know, who dresses up as his sister and puts foundation and makeup on. What the fuck were they thinking? I'll look into it, Tim. I'll probably have to emulate it or something. Oh, nice, Sharu. Man. Fucking hell. Oh, is this where we meet Billy? And the cutscene's glitching out. Good. Alfred Ashford, that's it. Lappin, thanks a lot for watching. Okay, good night. I'll look into it, Tim. Remind me, send me a text. Send me a text on WhatsApp saying Outbreak or something, because I will forget. Let me see if I can go onto any of the other floors, guys. So I came from level 3. Let me see if 1 and 2 work. Let's have a look. Let's go level 1. Oh wow, I think it actually might. That laugh. I still remember it like it was yesterday. Steve deserved to die as well. First of all, he's ginger, and second, he sounds like an absolute queer. Oh, hello. Please tell me there's something here. Oh my god! Oh! I'm back at the facility! No way! I totally forgot about this. I'm back at the mansion. The first mansion. That's sick. Have I left anything here? Fuck, I've gone the wrong way. I don't think I've left anything here anyway. I'm Alfred confirmed. Don't fucking start, please. Never, ever compare me to that loser. Good God. That fucking laugh. That laugh. You know what? I'm not going to do that laugh again. I do it too good. Alright, let's go level 2. I hope I've got enough ammo. I've just realised again I've got the grenade launcher, but I've got 8 shots. Hello? See ya! See ya! Bye bye! Okay, okay. We'll go this way another time. We'll go and get Billy. What laugh? Don't fucking start, Disco. We're not talking about the laugh anymore, okay? No laugh. There is no laugh. You know the scariest music out of all the Resident Evil games, at least for me? Resident Evil 3, when Nemesis is in the building, I can't describe the music, but it's... Oh, my fucking God. It's like an ambient. Oh, I can't. How can I fucking describe it? Okay, you know when you get into the police station and you don't decide to fight Nemesis outside, you choose to run in and he bashes on the door, you know, the double green door, and Jill kind of recoils back? It's that music. That is some scary shit. Let's see if I can get back with Steve. Should I use the Magnum rounds on the Hunters, guys? I've got quite a bit of Magnum ammo now, I think. I'm tempted to kind of go wild. I won't need the Magnum for the last boss, I don't think. Again, I'm trying to remember, but it's hard. See, again, I can't remember any of this whatsoever. You know, these rooms, I cannot remember any of this. We've got pistol ammo and an ink ribbon. I think I know where I'm going to have to go. I'm going to have to go where that hunter was on the second floor. And I think that takes me back into the save room. Let me just pick up all of this. Might as well. Kind of want to drop the grenade launcher off because it's a little bit expensive ammo wise. Oh, no way, you can stun her with a magnum, sweet. Oh, I see this go. It's Steve's, or not Steve's laugh, it's Alfred's laugh from Resident Evil 4. Code Veronica X, sorry. I'm not doing it, YouTube it and then you'll see. Damn area power supply panel. Designated point to receive power. God, I can't remember any of this. Is that it? Fuck it, I can't even remember this, that was simple enough. It looks like power has been restored. Good, good. Is there anything on these monitors? Is anyone watching porn? No. I think I can make my way up here, let's see what's here. Okay, or down? I kind of remember this section. Yeah, I'm going to have to go and get the shotgun. I'm not using the grenade launcher, no way. I'll come back here. Oh wait, there's zombies here now? Oh no, they're still upstairs. I need to calm down a little bit, I'm getting too fucking excited. Okay, let's go to the elevator, and I think I need to go back on the third floor. Welcome back, Amiga. Oh, Amiga's having a bath. Oh, are you 12? Right, was it level 3? There we go. What time is it? Shit, it's 20 to 9. I kind of really want to complete this today, because I'm at work tomorrow and the day after. I'm doing Wednesday, Thursday, and I kind of want to start Resident Evil, you know, fresh. And it's the wrong floor, it has to be level 2. Where's Billy at this point? Billy is half dead in the water, surrounded by frogs. We'll go and get Billy in just a second. He's kind of hanging out somewhere, chilling out. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, Amiga. What's up with your back? Please tell me that's one hit kill. 3? Three grenades, are you kidding me? Oh, fuck me. Oh, God. I have loads of acid rounds and explosive rounds still. In fact, I don't know why I'm worrying, because I remember before you do the final boss, there's a lot of health and ammo there anyway. I shouldn't be worrying. I think I'll be okay. Oh, fuck herbs as well. God, I hope I'm going the right way here. The door is now unlocked. I think I am. Yeah, I think I'll be streaming Friday. Let me just check my router, just bear with me. Yeah, Wednesday I'm doing 3 till 11, Thursday I'm doing 7 till 3, so I'm working a double back shift. I'm going to have 6 hours sleep, and then I'm back at work. Friday I have off, and then I'm working Saturday 3 till 11, so I'll be able to get a good stream on Friday, but I hate these shifts. I went to Oktoberfest on Sunday in Birmingham. I'm not really going to be able to go out Friday because I have work. Fuck my life, man. Oh, shit. Oh, you were fighting, were you? I see. Oh, thank God. Okay, let me get the Magnum ammo. Combined with that. I kind of want to move these grenade rounds as well. I can barely see them. Pick the kerosene up as well. Nice. All I need to do now is just find a load of bottles. And I think I'll be good. Let's get these. Shotgun shells, which I need, and then these grenade rounds. It's kind of my fault for putting them in this spot, to be fair. What do you do, Sharu, if you don't mind me asking? I'm a maintenance engineer, but they've literally introduced shifts at my place about 2 months back, I think. Never had to do well. I've worked shifts before, but I fucking hate them. 3 till 11, you can't do anything. I literally live to work. It's fucking wank. Excuse me. Just stop working and move to Chernobyl. Prototype, you need to ask me, you need to say, Strelok, where you going? And I'll go to the north. In that really lethargic voice of his. I can go and pick up that pistol ammo as well. See, you know I'm on the very final kind of third or quarter of the game, and it's only now I'm getting loads of ammo. This is the only time when I've had loads of healing items and loads of ammo. Yeah. Drop the pistol ammo off outside, pick the ink ribbon up. I've just realised now, I might watch this stream back. I swear half of this stream has been inventory management, you know, leaving stuff, picking it up, moving it, etc. Wait, I only have 5 ink ribbons left. What? Has the game bugged? I swear to God, do you guys remember I had about 20 ink ribbons left? Where are they all? Why have I only got 5 ink ribbons now? What the hell's happened? Fuck it, I'm using a green herb as well. I'll treat myself. I hope a red will get the yellow caution off. I hope it will. Oh, shit. Big boss, thank you for the follow, bud. Much appreciated. Something's definitely gone wrong. I don't know if the game erased them, but I had loads of ink ribbons. Honest to God, I had loads. Unless Billy has them? I can't remember. Working for EA, packing cyanide pills. I'll be all surprised if it's working kind of conditions similar to a sweatshop. Oh, I see. Oh, no way, sweet Sharu. You hate the COD games? I'm surprised. I love COD myself, but only Call of Duty 4. Again, COD 4 I pretty much still play on a daily basis. Anything after that is shit. Kind of same with Battlefield. I really enjoyed Battlefield Bad Company 2, but again, it's EA. They're milking it for all it's worth now. So. Are you a journalist or are you Sharu, if you don't mind me asking? I forgot about this. I'm going to have to go and I'm going to have to drop these herbs off as well. Fuck's sake. French people, actually, Amiga, don't cheat much in COD. You know the biggest cheaters? I'm an admin on COD 4 servers on AR51, if any of you guys play them. The biggest cheaters are the Russians and the Germans, by far. My God, the amount of Russian people that fucking cheat. Unbelievable. And Germans are a second, kind of, second place. If I ban someone, usually, like, 75% is a Russian person. And then that 25% is like a German. Oh shit, Robin, how you doing? How you doing, our pancakes? Fucking Robin pancakes. What a beast. We are the biggest ragers. Yeah, that's about right. Rage quitting and stuff. That sounds about right. Oh, no way. You've been playing Stalker. Sweet, Robin. What do you think of it? You know that fucking ban hammer, though. That ban macro. Fucking love it.